guy, I know you have books in this house somewhere. I'm not going to take them. I'm not going to call the fire department on you. I'm giving you 24 to 48 hours to read them if you so please. And then burn them or give them to the fire department and burn them there. I used to be a fireman before I became captain. I stole some books and then read them. Every single fireman one day becomes curious on what exactly is banned and what books contain. You have 48 hours to destroy the books or else I'm calling the fire department. I'll be sure better soon. I'll hopefully see you later today.